from 7956 to obtain perfect square, find its square root. So 7956, pair the numbers, we'll do it by long division method. 79 and 56, ones and tens digit, hundreds and thousands. 8 8s are 64, 9 9s are 81. So this it will be 8 times, 8 8s are 64, 9 minus 4 5, 7 minus 6 1, 56. Then 8 should be doubled, 16. Let us find out which will number, suitable number to be filled in the blank space so that we will get a number less than or equal to 1556. 67 times, 49, 7 6s are 42 plus 4, 46, 4, 7 1s are 7 plus 4, 11. This is still less. 9 times, 81, 54, 54 plus 8, 62, 9 ones are 9, 9 plus 6, 15. So 169, 9 times, 1521. So 6 minus 1, 5, 5 minus 2, 3. Now 35, the remainder. And we don't have any other numbers, so the remainder this time is 35. Now children always see that when it becomes 0, the quotient will be the square root of that given number. When it doesn't become 0, that means that the square root of the 789, the square root of 89 square, the square of 89 will be less than 7956. When it becomes 0, the square root of the given number will become the quotient. When it is not, then the square of this number will always be less than 7956. Now, what should be subtracted to make a perfect square? When we are subtracting, the number becomes less, and when we are adding, the number becomes greater. That means we should find out a perfect square number which is less than 7956. What is that perfect square number which is less than 7956? That is the question. To do that, what will we do? We will subtract this remainder from this number. That is 7956 minus 35. 6 minus 5, 1. 5 minus 3, 2. 9, 7. This is the number which is going to be a perfect square and which is less than this number. The number given is not a perfect square. There will be a perfect square which will be less than this number and which will be greater than this number. The number which is a perfect square which is less than 7956 is 7921. How did we get? We will do the long division method. When we are doing the long division method, we will not get the remainder 0. That means this is not a perfect square number. Now from that perfect square number, we will subtract the remainder, which will give us a number which is a perfect square. Now let us find out the square root of this perfect square number. That is 7921. 7921 again by long division method. 8 8s are 64. 9 minus 4, 5. 7 minus 6, 1, 5, 2, 1. 8 doubled. Just now we have seen 169 9s are. 9 9s are 81. 9 6s are 54. 54 plus 8, 62. 9 1s are 9. 9 plus 6, 15. So this time 9. 1, 5, 2, 1. Therefore, square root of 7921 is 89.